Everyone that knows me knows that I love to read. That's why when I'm in Boston, I come to this dumpy alley.
This is the famous Brattle. Take your time, man. No rush. The Brattle Bookshop.
Brattle has been selling tomes of literature since 1825. You can find anything here, from cheap $1 pulp fiction to near priceless first edition antiquarian volumes. Something that makes the bookshop so special is the owner, Ken. We heard Ken had a great story.
35, 40 years ago, a man came in, was looking for some novels by a man named Donifit Yates, and we didn't have any. Asked if he wanted to leave his name. He said no, he left. The new employee came up and said, does that man come in here? Well, that's J.D. Salinger.
Did you ever see him again?
No.
So do you think that you not finding the book had anything to do with him becoming a recluse?
No, that has not.
Okay.
Well, I'm glad that doesn't weigh on his conscience. And we're sure glad Ken is around keeping this unique bookshop alive and thriving.
Sorry. Like and subscribe!
I hate us.